Show me what you can do with that dirt ride. You can drive, huh? What happened? Get up there! Keep it up! Oh, Mac, you're falling behind! Oh, you're killing them! Finish line is up ahead. I changed my mind and decided to bet on you.
You're gonna bet against me?
I said I changed my mind.
Got lots to do, baby. Lots of money to make. Need to contribute to the Keep Aaron Sue from Getting Killed Foundation. We're a non-profit, you know. Tax exempt status, baby.
Hey, Alex. There's something weird going on with Harry.
Don't tell me he's hitting on you again.
No. He told me he had to pick up some parts from the garage, but his car is nowhere near there.
Wait, you put a tracker on him?
This operation is too important to leave anything to chance. Plus, he's in debt for a lot of money. Who knows what he's gotten himself into?
You're out of your mind. He's probably just had another errand to run or something.
Maybe. Maybe not. There's only one way to know for sure. Slow down, bud. You're not ready for this yet. Get more experience. Like I said, he isn't at the garage.
And like I said, I've known Harry my whole life. He was like a father to me. He's on our side.
Then he has no reason to lie. Your data connection's glitchy. Try avoiding any big bumps or you might lose GPS data I'm pushing to you. Get to Harry before he leaves. Like I said, he isn't at the garage.
And like I said, I've known Harry my whole life. He was like a father to me. He's on our side.
Then he has no reason to lie. Your data connection's glitchy. Try avoiding any big bumps or you might lose GPS data I'm pushing to you. Get to Harry before he leaves.
Ah!
you better hurry up before Harry leaves. Like I said, he isn't at the garage. Get to Harry before he leaves.